Where am I? Well, I'm at Logrone Academy. It's Majay Moore reporting to you live from Logrone Academy. To show you a new epidemic that has fallen over our citizens. It is called
senioritis.
And now, I would like to introduce to you the kind, charismatic person who has been taking care of all of these victims of the senioritis, the doctor. Nom, 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 nom. So, doctor, how about you tell us about this epidemic falling upon the children of Logrone Academy? Yeah.
This school is truly hopeless. There's nothing left to save. These children, they're goners, all right? This disease, it's highly deadly, and there's no coming back from it. As the Bee Gees once said, whether you're a mother or whether you're a brother, you're staying alive. In that case, we need to treat each other like family. And a family, there's a bond, and these students don't have that bond. They're dead to me, but they need to pick up a book. Without these books, they're just a thought floating in the wind, just merely an idea. Senioritis is not just any virus. It's something that pulls you from down under. You won't have the will to live. But this kills 99.9% of germs. Try it. Just try a little bit.
All right. So guys, I'm here with Dr. White. We are about to go to the new location. Cause we are going to a new location, you know I have to get my hair redid. I have to stay fly, stay on the move, stay looking different. I'm running from the government. Anyways, we're going to the new location and we're talking about a contagious teenager with senioritis, folks.
Senioritis. Senioritis. This teenager has had it since the dawn of time, since the sun first peeked over the horizon. Mm. This senior has a very bad case of senioritis, and Marjorie here is going to go check it out in the basement.
Wish me luck, guys.
Let's go.
The basement.
So now, everyone, we have all of the sick children locked up in these doors. I'm going to interview every single one of these kids. You know, I don't really want to do this anymore, to be honest. I actually, like, don't want to do anything anymore, to be honest.
What are you doing? Bro, come on, what's up?
I don't want to do it anymore.
We gotta do it, come on. It's in the year, you might as well. Come on, we almost have it done. Come on, just put on the jacket. We'll get it done. It's in the year. Just gotta get it done.
Okay. Let's get it done.